I'm so glad you're back at school today, Mikhail. Do you remember what happened?
No, my memory is kind of fuzzy.
Do you remember anything?
All I remember is I was waking up at the park.
Remember, Squirrel Girl. You can't ever tell her.
And you can't keep turning into my friends whenever you want.
Listen to me, Squirrel Girl. She can never know. The fate of all mankind is at stake.
I don't care what you say, I'm gonna tell her.
Wait, what tell her?
What is going on?
What is going on?
I'm Barbara.
I'm Jessica. And this is Squirrel City.
Breaking news.
Squirrel Girl's new arch nemesis, Dr. Scrabble,
is at it again.
Let's go live downtown to a lady with utensils
for her hands.
Why are you sticking a camera in my face?
Crazy stuff, blah, blah, blah.
Sure is, Jessica, but wait. I'm getting reports of explosions downtown.
What a nice day to stand on my mansion balcony.
Sorry, Mikhail. I gotta blow.
Let's do it.
Bum ba da da.
Tacos. Wait. Squirrel Girl. Isn't there any way to do this without spinning? Squirrel Girls, hear me out. Everybody can relax. Where's the danger?
Squirrel Girl!
Kill Squirrel Girl.
Kill Squirrel Girl.
Who? I'm gonna blow. Fox Girl.
Fox Girl.
Squirrel Girl.
We meet finally again at last.
Well, yes we do.
You're finished, Squirrel Girl.
Nat.
Wait, is that really my line?
Okay. Nat.
Well, butter my biscuits.
Well, scramble my eggs.
Swing your partner, do-si-do.
This is getting way out of hand. Let's end this.
Ah!
Thank you.
Misha, is that you?
Yes, I'm here. Everything's okay, Meow.
I just have a weird dream.
Let's get you home, and you can tell me all about it.
Once again, Squirrel Girl had saved the day.
Well, I for one would sure like to know who's behind that mask. Right, Jessabut?
Sure is, blah blah.
Ha 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 ha. Well, that's it for us for Squirrel City. Breaking news.